again, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to the varsity of Teurlings Catholic.